Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Quick Ravin, Volume 4, Dark Eyes, which was given to us by Giamain here at the inn on our second visit to Theta. Quick Ravin, Volume 4, Dark Eyes, Karamuro, Karamas. The two turn around, ready for action. Long black hair waving in the wind was the first thing that entered their vision. Hand over the book. The calm voice sounded again. A young girl with black hair turned her dark eyes to the two adventurers. Ravin and Marl couldn't hide their surprise, but returning her straightforward gaze, Ravin replied, "No." The girl with black hair held out her pale hand to Ravin without changing her expression. The hand was asking for the book to be handed over. "That book is too much for you two to handle. Power you cannot control will destroy you. Hand over the book." Ravin was taken aback by the girl's ambiance, but he managed to ask, "Who are you? And what is it about this book?" The girl narrowed her black eyes. "There are many things in this world that you don't need to know about. It's okay. I'll come for the book another day." The girl walked past the two and started walking toward the passage. Ravin and Marl exchanged glances. At that moment, the girl disappeared. Ravin threw a questioning look at Marl. Marl just cocked his head to the side. "What was that?" The wind carried Raven's mutter to his partner's ears. "I'll come from the book another day." The another day the girl mentioned was actually not another day, but the same day. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Ravin, Volume 4, Dark Eyes.